I'm sure you've heard that the theory that says that sunscreen is causing the coral reef bleaching, but is this actually true? Hi everyone, my name is Luisa, I am a cosmetic chemist. Right now I am on holiday, but always on a mission to help you look and feel your best. So, talking about the bleaching of the coral reef, actually we know for a fact what is the cause for that, which is a global warming. Unfortunately, and of course for politicians and the government, it's much easier and convenient to tell you that, you know, it's the sunscreen. So they can just encourage you to make a change that does not really have any impact on your life. So they can feel good about themselves, pretending that they care, when it's clear that they actually don't care at all. Because if they did, what they would tell you is that the real cause for the coral reef bleaching is actually the intense use of pesticides and the intensive farming and the AC and all other things and lifestyle, let's call it lifestyle, habits or comforts that we have, and no one is really willing to give up. So again, it's much easier to tell you to give up your favorite sunscreen. So again, everyone can feel good about themselves while the corals are still bleaching and no one is doing a damn thing against it. So I guess the point of this video is just to encourage you to make your own research and just maybe be a little bit more mindful about how you consume and your daily habits or activities that might have an impact on the environment. When I first heard about this theory, I bought into this thing as well, and I immediately switched the sunscreen that I would use for another one that claimed to be coral reef safe or whatever. But then again, I started to do my research and I found out that, there's not really like any scientific evidence for the sunscreen causing the bleaching of the corals, why there is a super extensive research that says that it's global warming the real cause for the corals. So I kind of felt like it was all a cover up, and you know, I always like to disclose and bring you the truth and the facts, and this is a fact. Then you can make your own decision. I'm not here telling you to, you gotta change this or you gotta change that. I just need you to be aware that, you know, sometimes they tell us things that are simply not true, and it's our job to make research and investigate to see, to at least to be as close as possible to the truth, and in order to make our own decisions. This is it for this video. Thank you for watching and coping with me and my rambling. I'll see you in the next one.